Not many people have best friends these days. Somebody you can count on. Somebody you would give anything for. Somebody you would die for. But even fewer people can say that that same person stabbed them in the back.
Sean Khalifa, man.
Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one eye stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed.
Your tag partner, could be.
I mean, the thing's pretty clear at the moment. I gotta go with my greatest rival and my greatest ally, JD Bailey and Bad B. We're gonna get attacked head on by Joe Anthony and Zac Rowe.
Respecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it.
Wait. What is he doing? Joe Anthony, what are you doing? He's laid down for Zac Rowe. No, what are you doing? One, two, three. We have a new JTW Intercontinental Champion, Zac Rowe. Joe Anthony just voluntarily gave the Intercontinental Championship to his best friend.
You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
Because I am no longer the YouTube promo champion. That mantle now belongs to you. My friend, congratulations.
Thank you.
What the f***, Zac, get off me.
I am better than John.
One, two, three. A new JTW IC champion. Skate!
How dare you slap the man that has given you everything?
I don't want to fight you. I want to meet up with you. I want to meet up with you, talk everything through, and work towards becoming friends again.
I forgive you. I forgive you, Zac. I forgive you. Thank you. Thank you.
Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on two.
I told you all that I was gonna beat Kip Clips and I was gonna beat Zac Rowe to become your JTW Intercontinental Champion once again. And here I stand, once again, your JTW Intercontinental Champion.
I mean, how can you actually sit there day in, day out, since you won the match? How can you sit there, sat in your throne, with the girl, with the belt, with the titles, and actually feel like you accomplished something? It genuinely blows my mind. So I offer you a challenge. Zac Rowe versus Joe Anthony. One more time. In a backyard brawl, no disqualifications.
My answer is no, Zac. I do not accept your challenge.
It's Zac Rowe! And Anthony seen if Jack Sykes gets thwarted off, Zac Rowe running away.
How about I make you want to fight me?
Goodbye, JTW World Championship.
And good riddance.
I change my mind. I accept. I accept your challenge. Are you happy? I accept. All these years, this is what it's built to, right here, right now. Let's make this the biggest match in JTW history. Joe Anthony versus Zac Rowe. One-on-one, backyard brawl, JTWIC title, loser retires from backyard wrestling.